Migraines affect millions of people, an estimated 11% of the population.
There is no cure, but a new medical procedure is promising relief for people who suffer the debilitating headaches on a daily basis. New at 10, NBC 5's Susie Solis looks at a treatment that puts patients back in control.
15-year-old Jessica Andre has spent much of her teen years visiting with doctors.
It starts in the back, like the beginning of my neck, and it just goes up.
A constant migraine for the past 2 years has affected her life dramatically.
A lot of times I just want to like lay in bed all day. I've tried like a countless amount of medicines. None of them worked. I've had Botox injections, an occipital nerve block. I've been to a massage therapist, been to a chiropractor, tried everything.
Now she's undergoing a fairly new procedure.
It's somewhat analogous to a pacemaker for the heart. A little battery is under the skin with little wires that pass under the skin, two of them over each eyebrow and two of them in the back.
Electrodes provide electrical stimulation to the nerves in the brain.
The patient perceives a very mild tingling sensation, a vibration, and the net effect of it is their headache goes away in a dramatic fashion.
Patients first get a trial simulator for a week's time, and if it works, the patient will get a permanent implant.
Doctors say the procedure has an 80-90% success rate. They'll put in the trial neurostimulator, and most patients will know within days or even hours if the procedure worked.
For Jessica, there is good news.
I woke up and the back headache was totally gone.
Days after the permanent implant was put in,
it's been a lot better than it was. It's overall improved it.
An external device allows Jessica to control how much charge to administer.
The battery is right here. And you just hold this over where the battery is, and then it'll make this weird sound, and then you can turn the levels up or down. It's like kind of like you're getting a head massage.
Now she controls the migraine, and not the other way around. Susie Solis, NBC 5, Dallas.
Neurostimulators are meant for patients who have not responded to traditional treatments. Denton County.